The operators of a Jersey Shore amusement park have given the thumbs up to a roller coaster that had two test dummies fall out of it recently. Playland's Castaway Cove in Ocean City was doing a routine safety check on the Gale Force coaster when the dummies fell into a hotel next door, damaging the building's shingles and the plywood. Park officials say the dummies had undetected leaks, causing them to lose their mass and their shape. They added that it would not happen to humans and nothing failed on the ride during the test. Officials say they tested the coaster daily since that mishap and it has run problem-free. I'm Ken Molestina, CBS Philly.